They're not the only minor team that started conference play 1-0 today. The women's team taking on La Tech as well. And to say Jazzy on Jackson was ready is an understatement. Jackson led the team with 17 points, including 5 threes in just the first half. But her performance wasn't just dominant when it came to scoring. Also on defense, watch this. Not so fast. The Miners off the back of Jackson would go on to win 62-54.